Welcome back to another video. This is Holy Molasses. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
It's just at the University of Pan America, and now I'm at the National University of Mexico. So let's go check it out.
National Library of Mexico inside the National University of Mexico. It's huge. This place is huge.
We're inside the elevator.
It's a huge campus. Holy molasses. Trees and flowers on this campus.
So I wasn't able to explore as much on the first time I was there because it was late in the afternoon, so I had to come back the next day, not the next day, but a second time. So this is just me basically getting home, and yeah, so there's another time I was back.
No podía visitar mucho la universidad, fue porque ya fue muy tarde y todo fue cerrado. Entonces regresé otra vez y esto es mi segunda vez de visitar la universidad.
Pretty sure like there was like an Olympic game that was held here at some point in Mexico City. I think it's 1968, but I could be wrong.
Donde podrás disfrutar de una caminata. Paisaje libre de basura, un paisaje natural, flora, fauna, exclusiva de pedrada. Alright, let's go check it out. Sculptures. I guess modern sculptures out here. There's a lot of people here. It's a huge campus. We're on the edge of this campus right now, actually. So, I don't know if I'll be able to... I think we'll have some time to check out the main campus, but... I'm not really sure what these sculptures mean. The squirrels here look different. Is that a squirrel anyways? Dining hall. It's UNAM's dining hall, guys. It's a really nice area.
It's pretty nice. Nice animals.
It's actually more of a restaurant than a dining hall. It's pretty nice.
I was actually invited to participate in a research seminar at the history department here at UNAM. Now we're on our way to exploring the center of the campus.
So I think we're going to turn right soon, and then we'll go kind of above the main campus, and maybe getting off there would be a good thing.
As you can see, the campus is huge, it's a lot of people, it's very vibrant. It's a great campus. Here is probably the most iconic building of the campus. This is the library, and yeah, so this is like the most iconic building here.
The floors in this library, whole in Molasses, this tall library. I also don't know what this place is. Solo persona autorizada. Okay, alright, so. Only authorized personnel. Area restringida, solo personal autorizado. It has a very cool library. I definitely recommend checking it out.
President's office. I'm not 100% sure, but I think this is like the administrative building.
Honestly, I'm not 100% sure what this exhibition is about. I guess it's like basically the history of the university or something, so it's quite cool. I'll show you all around.
University of Mexico was founded in 1910. By Justo Sierra y Esquí, and also Esquí Chavez. This is the architecture library. No se olvida. Esta lucha combatida y segunda identidad. This is about the 1968, the massacre of the student protesters. This might be their dorm. I'm not 100% sure. This is the humanities building, Torre Humanidades.
campus at UNAM. I think it's about the size of Texas A&M. Thousands of acres. Definitely recommend y'all take a look.
There's a medical school. It's a school of engineering, guys. Imagine what this used to be. Not sure what this was.
Any basketball courts around the campus is pretty cool.
What this area is for. The entrance seems to be blocked, but there is a random car inside this. Not sure what it is. If y'all know what it is, comment below. There's all the American football here.
I was honestly a little bit surprised that American football was quite popular here in Mexico City.